Vijay Kantiwala of class 9th B is going to ask some questions related to Karnataka state under Ek Bharat Shreshth Bharat program. So here are my some questions. My first question is, which river flows in the east of Karnataka? Yes, your answer is correct, Tunga River. My next question is, in which year the Bangalore University was established? Yes, your answer is correct, 1886. My next question is, the Gol Gumbaz is located in which city? Yes, your answer is correct, Bijapur. My next question is, in which city the Karnataka Police Academy is located? Yes, your answer is correct, Mysore. My next question is, Battle of Talikota resulted in the end of which empire?
Vijayanagar Empire.
Yes, your answer is correct, Vijayanagar Empire. My next question is, in which year the Battle of Talikota was fought?
1565.
Yes, your answer is correct, 1565. My next question is, who was the founder of Bijapur state?
D. Devraj.
No, your answer is wrong. The correct answer is Yusuf Adil Shah. My next question is, who is the longest serving chief minister of Karnataka? Yes, your answer is correct, D. Devraj. My next question is, the first village which declared independent in Karnataka was? I repeat my question, the first village which declared independent in Karnataka was? Yes, your answer is correct, Mysuru. My next and the last question is, Alamati Dam in Bijapur is also known as? Yes, your answer is correct, Lal Bahadur Shastri Dam. That's all for today and thank you and have a nice day.